Paper windmill is one of the oldest and traditional toys one could make for kids. It is fun to watch the windmill turning against the wind as kids run holding it. This craft can be made for children's party in a variety of colors. Materials required are stiff paper of any color, one sheet. Here we have used black color. Map pin 1, short bamboo cane 15 cm in length, scissors. First take a stiff black paper and fold it diagonally and then open to form a crease. Repeat on the other side. Cut off the remaining strip. Using scissors, cut along the lines from each corner nearly to the center. Bend each alternate corner to the center and secure each end with a map pin. You can see that it is easier to pin the ends when the sheet is flat. Push the pin through the center of the windmill to the back and let it pass through a short bamboo cane. You can use a small piece of cork to cover the sharp end or bend the sharp end slightly to prevent it from protruding. Now we have finished making our windmill. For more such interesting craft ideas, do keep watching webindia123.com.